Hi guys, let's see how to block a specific port in Windows 11 computer. So how to do it? Just right click on your start button and click on run, or you can press Windows and R key together to open run. Now type wf.msc in it and click on OK. And this Windows Defender Firewall with Advanced Security Control panel will open up. Now in the left menu, click on inbound rules. In the right side, click on new rule. Choose port, click on next. Now select whether it is a TCP port or UDP port. Now select specific local port. Now type your port, let's say it's 25. Click on next. Select block the connection. Click on next. Leave this as it is, click on next. Name this rule as block 25 or whatever you wish to identify it. Click on finish. And that's it, you have blocked this particular port. If you want to change a different port, you can just put any port number which you want to wish. In this case, I have blocked 25 number port. That's it guys, please do like the video to support us, and thanks for watching the Geek Page.